First of all, we have come with the highest possible ambition in practically away game, playing on neutral ground as a home team. We have chosen to play here. We have come prepared very well. We are a team in transition, and when you are a team in transition, practically, you need gradually to introduce your boys into the highest level of football. In that regard, I'm happy with the first half, the way we have conducted, the way we have dominated, the way we have not allowed opponent to endanger our goal. We have entered immediately second half with practically three changes, wishing to go into the risk. And when you go into the risk, you bring yourself that you are a bit opening the middle field and allowing opponent for counter attack. One ball punish us, that ball by job sent to the box for Simon Sua. We have thrown everything on the field, all the attacking options. We have tried out the best, however, we could not answer. We have lost the game, but this is something that has been lesson that we need to learn, and in return leg in Jerusalem, all what was wrong, and that was exactly that aspect of dealing with those balls from the side in isolation where we got